were thrown off their own property. Savings to purchase the house, and then on top of that, we had to make HOA payments.